How to play your own music at Walmart.